Every year, your mean mother would take you to buy new school shoes?
Tight pants and even tighter shoes.
Because she hated you, right?
There was a vendetta there. There was no question. And then I would have to go to school, sit at my desk, and squirm because my shoes were too tight. And claustrophobic as I was, she didn't care.
Yeah. In fact,
so I'd have to take my shoes off under my desk.
Mm-hmm.
And then when the bell rang, I was the only barefoot kid in my school. And it was all Mom's fault.
Yeah. I bet it made you a pariah amongst the other children.
She was very proud of me. I made my shoes last longer than anybody else.
You know, and I bet those uncomfortable feet had something to do with your academic prowess and achievement at school, too, didn't they?
I think it was directly related, yes.